Hello everyone, you are watching English Only Zone. I am Akanksha Sharma and I am here with a video related to further reduction in syllabus of selected subjects of ICSE board. As we all know that the board had already reduced some amount of syllabus earlier in the month of July. Now taking feedback of syllabus from different schools, that is the feedback of syllabus covered in different schools affiliated to its board, ICSE had reduced more syllabus from the course. Now, in this video, we will be discussing about the reduced syllabus of English of class 10th. So, we all know that in English, we have two papers. Paper 1 is related to English language and paper 2 is of literature in English. The marking pattern remains the same. That is, the theoretical paper is of 80 marks and 20 marks will be for internal assessment in both the papers. In paper 1, that is English language, nothing has been reduced. The first question will be based on composition, in which the candidates will be required to write a composition of about 300 to 350 words from a choice of subjects, which will test their ability related to some areas. Now, question 2. In this question, the candidates will have to write a letter from a choice of two subjects requiring either a formal or an informal mode of treatment. So, two letters will be given to you, two questions will be given, and you have to choose the question as per your choice only. Now, question 3, in this you have to either first write a notice, and on the same content you have to write an email also. So we know that this question is for 5 marks each. Now, question number 4 will be related to unseen prose passage of about 450 words, and based on this unseen prose, some questions will be asked and you have to answer those questions. Now, question number 5 will be consisting of short answer questions to test the candidate's knowledge of functional grammar, structure and use of language. So, question number 5 will be basically divided into further parts, and in this, your grammar knowledge will be tested. Prepositions will be asked, conjunctions, correct form of verb and then transformation of sentences. So, there is nothing which is reduced in the syllabus of English language. You have to study everything. Now, let's come to the syllabus of literature in English. See, personally, I'm not happy with this reduction in syllabus because two easy chapters have been reduced now. Earlier also, the board has reduced two chapters. That is, I Know Why the Caged Bird Sings in Poem and the chapter The Blue Beat in Short Stories. So this paper will also be of 2 hours, 80 marks paper, and the syllabus to be covered in class 10th for ICSE examination literature in English. In this, The Merchant of Venice, that is Shakespeare's unabridged play by A.W. Variety, only up to Act 4 to be studied in class 10th now. Act 5, that contains only one scene, has been reduced. But I would suggest you to study Act 5 also. Though not from an examination point of view, but you should know what is the ending of the play. When you have studied all the scenes, all the acts, then you must be you should know that how the play ended. Okay? So for your knowledge, you should study Act 5, but do not study it from an examination point of view. Now, if we talk about Treasure Trove, a collection of ICSE poems and short stories, Evergreen Publications, the list of poems is given here and you have to study all these poems. The first is The Heart of the Tree, The Cold Within, The Bangle Sellers, After Blenheim, Television, Daffodils, The Patriot and 9 Gold Medals. It means Abu Ben Adam has been reduced now. Now if we talk about prose, short stories, all the given short stories are to be studied for the, from the examination point of view. Chief Seattle's Speech, Old Man at the Bridge, A Horse and 2 Goats, Hearts and Hands, then we have A Face in the Dark, An Angel in Disguise, The Little Match Girl and My Greatest Olympic Prize. That means All Summer in a Day has been reduced now. So in all you have 8 poems and 8 short stories which you have to study from the examination point of view. And please note that the class 10th ICSE examination paper will be set on the entire syllabus prescribed for the subject. So this was the reduction which the board had made, and most of the students, they had studied these chapters, the poems, but maybe in few schools the syllabus or the course was not started on time, as it was started in few schools in the month of April only. So because of those schools, the entire ICSE board schools have to suffer. Even the students, when they have studied everything, even the teachers, they have taught everything. Now, related to this reduced syllabus, they have to again prepare their students for the exams. And one more important thing which the board has directed, that it will be conducting its exam in the month of February, in the end of February, and it will be continued in March, as it has already done in 2020 exams. So prepare yourself properly, keeping in mind that the exams will be in the month of February only. Okay. So this was all in this video. Give it a thumbs up if you have liked it. You can share this video so that your friends, your other students, your relatives who are studying in ICSE board, they should also come to know about the reduction in syllabus. And also, if you have not subscribed the channel yet, do subscribe it for more such videos. Thank you everyone for watching.